Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Before we go, my overall thoughts on San Jose Airport are that it's very convenient to access and the gates are not too far from where you check in. However, I think Terminal A and the international section is small, outdated, and cramped. However, Terminal B is a lot more spacious and pretty nice. And overall, it gets the job done.